The Ayala Group further beefs up its healthcare portfolio as it partners with global healthcare giant Sanofi on treatments for diabetes and hypertension. More from Bruce Rodriguez.
Some medical experts warn treatment for other diseases like hypertension, diabetes, and even cancer have been taking a backseat over COVID-19. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in the U.S. have advised that patients with chronic diseases like diabetes and hypertension are more vulnerable to severe COVID symptoms. Amid this worrying trend, one of the Philippines' biggest conglomerates, Ayala Corporation, has tied up with global healthcare giant Sanofi for affordable and accessible treatment solutions for diabetes and hypertension. The Ayala Group has forayed into healthcare in just over the last 5 years with the establishment of AC Health, which now operates chains of clinics, pharmacies, and hospitals across the Philippines. Sanofi Philippines country lead Dr. Amal Maklufi says they aim to make treatment solutions for diabetes and hypertension accessible and affordable to more people using the wide network of AC Health.
Access to medicines is also an issue, and it's a priority for us. This is why we are also diversifying our portfolio and making our insulin affordable. And through the Ayala network, we believe that we'll make it available for all.
She adds they're ready to educate Philippine physicians and even patients on the latest treatment options for lifestyle diseases like diabetes and hypertension. Maklufi also says studies show there are about 3.7 million diabetic Filipinos, and this is expected to double in the next 5 years. Among them, only 34% are diagnosed, 27% are treated, and 11% take insulin. Hypertension is another major health problem globally and in the country. Of 12 million Filipinos, half are unaware of the implications of hypertension and that if left unmanaged, can lead to complications such as chronic kidney disease. Aside from the Sanofi partnership, AC Health President Paulo Borromeo says they're also working on several other clinical programs.
In terms of tertiary care, I think you can expect that AC Health will continue to put capital to work to improve facilities in the Philippines. We're very excited about those projects.
Amid the pandemic, AC Health has been launching several investments since 2020 as it builds the country's first hospital specializing in cancer, acquiring a controlling stake in local hospital chain Qualimed, and beefing up its digital healthcare services. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.